Sadly, all the research has come too late for little Orchid Lass, who was rescued from the tree 10 days ago. She has not passed any fluid for 2 days. Narelle is very worried. Frank quickly tranquilizes her.
We've been through this before, Narelle, with this business, and we just know that it's not a good forecast.
No.
I've seen worse from the outside, but I think on the strength of what we know with her urination plus what we've felt here, it could be a whole mass of tumours going on. That is very, very rock hard. Pretty rare, I haven't seen her.
A
breast cancer in a koala before, but all that is almost certainly one.
We don't like to see them in pain. We've had a few like this before where we've kept them going, persevered, hoping against hope, but I think for the koala's sake, and that's what we're on here about, we've got to relieve that pain, and in this case, the ultimate way to relieve the pain is to let her go.